Guys, welcome back to Rob Squad Reactions with your boy Jay.
And your girl Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by
you guys.
You guys, our amazing RSR family. Hey, but if you are new here to the channel, hey, right now is your time to hit that subscribe button down below. Come join the fam and hit that post noty bell because we drop videos
every single day.
Every single day, not once or twice. But
three times a day.
Three of them every single day. So if you hit the bell, hey, you'll never miss a video. We promise you guys, you don't want to miss a video. But I'm excited for who we got today because it's been maybe 5-6 months since we've reacted to this group. Tell them who we got.
Man. I'm excited to listen to this group. There's two groups that you guys have introduced us to that has just made my southern soul so happy. First one is CCR, and the second one is Lynyrd, Skynyrd. And
we haven't
done any Lynyrd, Skynyrd in a minute. Oh, I just love, they make me feel like I'm back home. So I'm really excited to listen to
them. The last Lynyrd, Skynyrd song we heard was Simple Man. It was Simple Man
and,
Live.
Did we do Freebird as well? I think that's the one that
did
I liked.
Did we do Freebird?
Yes, I think that's the one that I liked. And then today we're listening to Give Me Three Steps.
All right, let's go ahead and get into it real quick. Lynyrd, Skynyrd, Three Steps. Let's get it. I love about Lynyrd, Skynyrd, and you touched on it, is they give you like that, just that southern rock sound.
Right, like even though I am from the country and I did grow up very southern, country wasn't something that was played in my house a lot. It was mainly bluegrass.
Right.
But you guys have given me some southern rock, and I'm like, oh, I
some southern rock, some folk.
Oh my gosh, I'm absolutely
Give us some bluegrass
it.
By the way. Drop down in the comments. Give us some bluegrass.
We don't get enough bluegrass.
We've never reacted to bluegrass on
no,
the channel.
No, we have.
Yet.
We did Man of Constant Sorrow.
Oh, facts.
I love bluegrass, but I can't. We just don't get very many suggestions for it. So some more southern rock and bluegrass for my little southern heart would make me.
All right, let's
happy.
Get back to it.
I once cut in a rug down at a place called a jug with a girl named Linda Lou. When I in walked a man with a gun in his hand and he was looking for you know who. He said, hey, that fellow with the hair colored yellow, what you trying to prove? Who's asking my woman there? And I'm a man who cares, and this might be all for you.
For messing with another man's woman.
he said,
just let me ask you one thing. Just let me get three steps closer to that door.
Oh my gosh. It's like, you know, you guys know I love to read, so like in my mind, like,
I'm picturing
like this big man, like, you know, he's hitting on this pretty girl. This big man comes up and he's like even got him in the air, you know what I mean? He's like, hey, just like calmly say, hey, can I ask you one favor? And then he said, give me 3 steps close to that door before you come and give me.
Because he's about to get his tail whooped.
Oh, man. This is one of those storytelling songs. And I just like, I was listening to it and I was like, what's he about to say? He's like, can I just ask you something? I was like, what's he going to ask for? Give me 3 steps to that door. Give me a head start. 3 steps closer to that door.
This is hilarious. I couldn't tell. Like, do we hear some cowbell in
there? Yeah, you hear cowbell. Oh, definitely.
It's back
very,
in the back.
It's very, very far in the background, but you hear it.
This is hilarious. I'm digging it so far.
Want to have them just playing over
the guitar
speakers.
Sounds that they produce. There's so many sections in this where you're like, ooh, that guitar sounds nice. But I want to rewind it back to see if I can catch it right on the spot.
Yeah, rewind it.
But again, you know, the sounds that they're producing are absolutely amazing. And then again, that chorus, just give me 3 steps, a mista.
I love the chorus. But for me, Lynyrd Skynyrd's sound in general, it's just like.
Sound.
Kind of the epitome, and I'm really early in this journey. You guys might have, you know, other artists, but for me right now, the epitome of Southern rock is Lynyrd Skynyrd, and I absolutely love it. Like I said, it makes me want to, next time we're at the beach, our red dirt beaches in Oklahoma, we're going to have some Lynyrd Skynyrd playing 100%, and also I want you to notice their pants. They got some flare jeans on.
Flare pants.
I ordered some the other day.
She ordered some flare pants.
And I'm in love with them, and Jordan's just not sold.
Oh, let's get back
to
it.
Let my hippie heart be happy.
I'm right here.
Love that they always incorporate cowbell. And I'm sorry, I said flared. I meant bell bottom. Let me put some respect on the era. Those are bell bottoms. Those are the type of jeans I'm talking about. But Lynyrd Skynyrd for me is just always such a joy. And I feel like they're one of those bands that probably has just like a really deep, you know, amount of songs that we could really dive into and listen to.
If I'm not mistaken, they sing Sweet Home Alabama.
I could see them singing Sweet Home Alabama.
I feel like everyone in the world has heard.
Because of the movie.
Have heard the song Sweet Home Alabama, and I'm pretty sure, correct me if I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure they're the ones who sing it. I'm not sure, but
I could see them. Mm-hmm. That's definitely their sound. Right. It's just been so long since I've listened to that, probably since I watched the movie. But I'm definitely here for some more Lynyrd Skynyrd. Like I said, give us some Lynyrd Skynyrd or bluegrass suggestions would be really nice. Or CCR, like anything like that would be cool.
Like their sound and like even the lead singer's sound, like it's so unique. Like it's CCR vibes all day.
Oh yeah, those are some two really great bands.
And I wonder if Lynyrd looked up to CCR. That's where they kind of maybe got their sound
from.
Yeah,
I could see that,
no doubt about it. But guys, that's going to be the end of today's video. As we always send y'all out of here, we love you, we thank you, we appreciate you. Remember, every day you wake up, you are blessed. And for you new RSR family members, y'all have a goal every day. Mama, tell them that goal.
Make somebody smile.
Make somebody smile. We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.
Later.